was the schooner Hesperus that sailed the wintry sea, and the skipper had taken his little daughter to bear him company. Blue were her eyes as the fairy flax, her cheeks like the dawn of day, and her bosom white as the hawthorn buds that ope in the month of May. The skipper, he stood beside the helm, his pipe was in his mouth, and he watched how the veering flaw did blow the smoke, now west, now south. And up and spake an old sailor, had sailed the Spanish main, "I pray thee, put into yonder port, for I fear a hurricane. Last night the moon had a golden ring, and tonight no moon we see." The skipper, he blew a whiff from his pipe, and a scornful laugh laughed he. Colder and louder blew the wind, a gale from the northeast. The snow fell hissing in the brine, and the billows frothed like yeast. Down came the storm and smote amain the vessel in its strength. She shuddered and paused like a frightened steed, then leaped her cable's length. Come hither, my little daughter, and do not tremble so, for I can weather the roughest gale that ever wind did blow. He wrapped her warm in his seaman's coat against the stinging blast. He cut a rope from a broken spar and bound her to the mast. Oh, father, I hear the church bells ring. Oh, say, what may it be? 'Tis a fog bell on a rock-bound coast, and he steered for the open sea.
Mighty Mouse!